Hello everyone, this is Jean. I am now going to record the level 45 ninja quest called The Crow Knows. I've already tried this a couple of times and I had a little bit of trouble with it, but hopefully this time I will be successful. I of course will have to be synced down because I am currently level 53, which I did that through running Palace of the Dead. So here we go. Just realized I forgot to change out my weapons. Oh well, they'll be okay. I'll be okay either way. Thank you. going well at all. I'm probably going to have to do this again. I didn't realize I was going to have two of them on. This is bad. The only thing I really wish is that they will lock the bars in place when you're doing your attacks, because if you move it just the slightest, it'll throw you off and you are screwed. That's the only thing that kind of annoys me about this game. I really wish they would lock those in place. When you put your little icons there, it does not move at all. Destroy that. These circles are the hardest part about this, because you have to kite those damn bats around. Got one. There's going to be two more that pop up. See, there they are. Your main objective is to get these circles down. Okay, that's two. Got it. Oh my god, they beat Oboro. Oh my god! Shoot. Okay. As they say, third time's a charm? Let's hope so. I also need to try to stay close to Oboro and defeat as many of those, because as you, well, But there is also a sequence if you don't stay close to him and you defeat as many of those opponents as possible, he will fall. And if he falls, then you fall, and it's just game over. So, so there's two ways that the mission fail. If you don't get the circles, and if Oboro falls. So you need to work really quickly to try to get down as many of those Imperial soldiers as possible. That's what I'm talking about right there. And my mouse isn't working. Great. Okay, now that they're out of the way, now I can focus on this. Oops, don't focus on the shadow. Ugh, my mouse is giving me issues. On the bats. Ugh, my mouse will not work. Okay, that's two. Isn't there a third one? No, there's not. There is a bunch of bats coming this way. Okay. This is not going well. I know this is a little bit dissifying, and I'm sorry. Yes! Got it. Thank God. See? If you help him beat the soldiers, and then you defeat the circles, that helps Oboro to beat him. So, I will be editing this video. Gosh. I'm quite happy to be done with this. Thank God. Love the music here. And thus concludes level 45 and all of the ninjutsu, gear is mine, which I do have it, so. And thank you very much for hanging with me, and sorry this took so long, and I know that wasn't the prettiest fight, but most of my fights usually aren't pretty, but thank you anyway. So have a good day. Bye-bye.